Been to the market to buy vegetables. Broccoli $3 fresh and big in pesos, it's worth 100 pesos. Celery $1.50, which is 45 pesos lang. Peche and spinach same. Big pumpkin 100 pesos. Kangkong 100. Onion is only $6 for the jumbo size 180 pesos. Philippines, low wages but expensive to live. Poor become poorer. Rich gets more richer. Solution. Investors and businesses let them pay per hour. 500 per hour so people will live normal life.